brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.
It was this image that started it all. Navy Lieutenant Kyle Bandermann had planned a surprise marriage proposal to his then-boyfriend, Lance Buchanan, in one of the first places they visited in Washington, D.C., surrounded by friends and family. The captured moment would gain them massive media attention from around the globe. It was also in that same year Lieutenant Bandermann would be stationed in Guam to work as a staff psychologist at the Naval Hospital.
Before coming here, I did not honestly know where Guam was. I was one of those bad Americans who didn't know the status of the territory.
And they were also nervous about how they would be perceived on the island, as the couple were wed in D.C. prior to their move.
We were super nervous about coming here. We knew the welcomeness of the island, that we would be welcomed, but we also knew that there is a lot of tradition with the island, and so we did not know what to expect. Obviously, we did not have the ability to hide ourselves away. We had to be who we were. It was kind of made it made the airways as it did on the internet, and so we didn't have the opportunity to hide who we were, and I'm grateful for that.
It was in 2015 that the ban on same-sex marriages was lifted, and the island welcomed them with open arms.
To be welcomed here overwhelmingly by the island, and to be celebrated, and to feel like we can live prideful, but also just be ourselves and have our own family. It's been an awesome opportunity.
And while here, Lieutenant Bandermann has done amazing work as a staff psychologist, which is why he was presented on Friday with a resolution by Senator Regine Biscoe Lee.
It's a unique military mission here that we have the unique opportunity to see not only our active duty service members, but also their dependents, and also retired service members and their dependents to continue to give back to Guam what they continue to sacrifice for our country.
But after almost 4 years, he and his husband will be moving on to the next chapter of their life, as Lieutenant Bandermann is being stationed in San Diego next. But they won't forget Guam and all the memories they've made here.
It has been my familia. It has really made everything. Our time here has been amazing. We made connections. My department has been amazing. U.S. Naval Hospital Guam has been awesome. It's been quite the journey.
Surrounded by friends and his newfound family, Bandermann was thanked for his service in promoting mental health services for the island. He has wished success in his next relocation.
Thank you, Guam, for everything you've done. You've been our family, and we really, really appreciate it.
Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Kiani Mendiola.
Brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.